those are steel toes?
These are steel toes and they're quite stylish and they're sewn here.
Yeah.
Okay. Right? For us ladies. Right? Okay. And you will need gloves. Because you don't want to mess your nails up. And you don't want split, right? And you will also need protective eyelids. Okay?
How did that come in the package?
Actually, yes, it does. It comes in this package that is on the
okay,
promotion. So it
okay.
does come in the package.
Okay.
Alright. So here we are. We are going to put some drywall screws into, you know, sometimes you have very tight areas. Right? Yeah. Making my way. Okay, so you hear that click, ready. So, I want to demonstrate this door here because I'm not sure, you see, of
the table. The table.
Yes, strength of that table. So here we go. This is a drywall screw and we're putting it into this piece of
wood.
Right.
Now you want to protect yourself. So make sure that you are least leveling.
Poised.
Right. And you hold the tool properly. So there we go. There we go. You don't want your hand to be over the bend.
No, you don't want to cover the bend.
Nice.
That's
one, nice. Very good.
Right. So we are going to do another demonstration.
What 20 volts?
Yes. Output is 300 watts. There we
go. Very good.
Right. And my last demonstration is going to be making an open.
What? Are you thinking I said back where you have been?
What type of bit is that? Richard!
So it wouldn't be.
Right, ready?
Yep.
Okay.
Don't cover the vent.
Don't cover the vent.
Nice and sharp.
You're very skillful.
So, there ends my demonstration.